Hi, I'm Declan Maxey. I'm 13 years old in 8th grade, and my school is home. And my family is Aiden Maxey, Ava Maxey, Nicolette Maxey, and Will Maxey. Before the encounter, I was just your normal guy, going to church, doing VBS, not quite clicking yet. But the Encounter 2021 happened, which is a camp we do at Camp Long Ridge for the youth every year. And William was speaking. I don't remember about what. I just remember being sad, then happy because the Lord was working in my heart. I remember after the encounter, I grew more patient and stuff. And then later, in October, Sabs asked everyone if they wanted to learn new skills like the sound, slides, lights. I said yes. And now, almost a year later, I am the lead person in all three of those fields at church for the youth group. I said yes to the Lord. I said yes to trying new things for the kingdom of God and grew in those areas. I challenge you to give your life to the Lord and to try new things. He will surprise you.
We were the beggars, now we're royalty. We were the prisoners, now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by His grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise. 'Cause we were the beggars, now we're royalty. We were the prisoners, now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by His grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise.
There's joy in the house.
There is joy in this house.
There's joy in the house of the Lord today. And we won't be quiet.
Oh,
we shout out Your praise. There's joy in the house.
There is joy. There is
joy. Our God is surely in this place.
And we won't be quiet.
We shout.